This is how you can make the slide-up jellyfish. This is what you'll need. Start off by preparing all your materials. This makes it really easy to assemble the jellyfish at the end. Cut up your chul, your tissue paper, stick it together and scrunch it up for a cool effect for the tentacles. Then put batteries in your lights if needed. Attach these with sellotape into the food umbrella. Weave your fairy lights through the wires in the food umbrella. And then chuck your tissue paper on top. Tack the tissue paper in place to make the next steps easier. Put over about 8 layers of chul, tuck them under, then stitch them into the side. Cut the chul to give an uneven effect like a real jellyfish. Then sellotape in the tentacles and there you have it, your light up jellyfish.